Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to demonstrate the steps of hearing. When people think about hearing, they think, oh, there's sound, and then I know what that is. But they don't realize that you have to take sound waves, transform them into mechanical vibrations, then turn them into fluid waves where you can finally get action potentials. So what we're going to do is we're going to act out all of those stages so that you can see how action potentials are produced from simple sound waves. Okay, where we're going to start is right here at the very end with sound waves. Sound waves are going to be funneled or caught by the auricle, funneled into this external auditory canal, and then hit the tympanic membrane. Okay. At that point, the tympanic membrane is going to hit the malleus, which will bump into the incus, which bumps into the stapes. Now that we've vibrated the stapes, we're going to cause these fluid waves to form in your scala vestibuli. The scala vestibuli, the waves are going to go all the way to the top of the cochlea, come back down the scala tympani, and as they do, you can see that organ of Corti just floating on top of the water. And that organ of Corti, the waves are going to lift it up, and those cells are going to bend against the tectoral membrane, which is going to be right here, right above the organ. And when those cells bend, you create your action potentials, which are going to travel up to the brain, and you're going to be able to understand what you just heard.